speed test. So we want to try to run that front left motor at three different speeds. So we're going to start off running it at 10% capacity, and then 20, then 30, and then we're going to run all of those for 1 second exactly, and then make it stop. And we'll loop back through all of those. So it's going to start running at 10% capacity for 1 second, 20% capacity for 1 second, 30% capacity for 1 second, then stop completely before it runs back through all of that again. So let's get started coding. Same speed test, but this time using Arduino Sketch instead. So remember the front left motor, we're going to use FL. We're going to use the analog right function to actually set the speed. So we're going to set FL, or the front left motor, to 10% to start with. Then we need our semicolon. Then we're going to make it pause for 1 second, or in 1,000 millisecond delay. Then we're going to use our analog right function again, and in the parentheses, we're going to set FL, or the front left motor, to 20 this time. And then a semicolon, then another 1,000 millisecond delay. Now we need to set the front left motor to 30. You can copy and paste if you want a shortcut, or you could type it out again. Just remember to change that 20% to a 30% capacity. And the last thing we need to do is add another line that will actually make it stop. So I'm going to use the analog right function again and set the speed back down to 0 with another 1,000 second delay before it will loop back through to the beginning. Remember, you have to save it, so you can either go to File and Save or use Control Save on your computer. And the last thing we need to do is click that arrow at the top. You can see it highlighted in yellow. And then we'll actually upload our program to our drone. And we're ready to see what actually happens. Okay, it's done uploading. So now let's actually see what happens with our drone. Actually play this one or turn it on. I want you to make sure you're paying attention to the sound as well as trying to look for it speeding up. You may hear it speeding up a little bit easier than you see it speeding up in this video. So remember, it should start at 10% capacity for 1 second, then 20% for a second, then 30% for a second, and then turn off and go back to 0% capacity for a second. So make sure you're looking at that front left propeller. We're looking for those speed changes as I go ahead and turn it on. Off. And then I'm going to go ahead and turn it off completely. So you should be able to hear those changes even if you don't see those changes in your drone. So it's definitely speeding up slowly. If you wanted the propeller to stop completely, just like last time, you can make that final pause just a little bit longer. But we've made our second successful code of our drone.